Hello everyone, how are you doing today? Good afternoon. Good late morning, let's say. Let's be optimistic. How's it going? Yeah, apologies for the late stream start. Janelle is like working a lot more than she was. We're sort of working out the kinks of our schedules here, so I think I've got it down now, but I'll probably be streaming this even earlier than I was, Minecraft that is, so it'll probably be more like 9 a.m. Pacific, which should work out well, in that that will be lunchtime for the East Coast. Yeah. And this is totally how I'm gonna start every stream now. This is great. This is like classic Dark Souls Tiki Hour, what this is. Here's what I was thinking while I couldn't sleep last night. God, I had a miserable night last night. I just, at 8:30, I basically, my body started to just shut down and I could not move. And so I got into bed, but then I couldn't sleep. Anyway, it's stupid. Thinking that, how do you move these parrots? Is Cordios here? How do you move the parrots? Hi Paul, hi Prop Machine. Hi Brian, hi everybody. How do you move parrots? I don't want to kill them, that's for sure. So if you say use the shears, I'm not going to believe you. You got to be their dad? Oh god. I was thinking it'd be cool to get them to perch on the rafters here, you know, but I don't know how to do it. I also was thinking, not sure I love that. No, I definitely don't love that, so that's not happening. Anyway, these were the two notes that I had for myself in my brain for the Tiki Bar, and that's all I've got. So if I can't move the parrots and I can't get that working, then it's all over. One vertical bar in the middle? Nope. This is one of those Minecraft scale things where if this was 2x the scale, I could do all kinds of things with it, but as it is, I'm going to leave it. I'm pretty happy with this bar, honestly. I don't know that I need to do much more to it. You can only move parrots with TNT. Yeah, right. Cordios has to move them? Okay, well, Cordios is not around. Oh, Cordios is here. Anyway, had to do a little text communication on this audio-visual stream. No, I was thinking it'd be really cool if you walked in, you know, and the birds were just, like, perched on the rafters. I like the one in the basement hanging out, for sure. This guy has to stay. If these guys were perched up here, I feel like, and maybe, I don't know. Probably just down there. Probably what you'd want is getting them to perch here. Cord's a busy Minecrafter. So I guess I'll start the stream by opening up this mysterious delivery for one Mayor Nick Brecken. Inside there is a rabbit's foot, which I didn't even know was a thing in the game, and a spirit summoning book by Cure. Yeah, reader mail. This is the classic Animal Crossing reader mail. I was gonna find a better place for this post box because I actually like having a post box. Maybe here. Let's do that, actually. Even though it's not technically on my property, I think we can allow it, right? And that way, if people want me to do anything in particular on the stream, and I think I'll move this to the city hall when we make that, but there you go. Mayo Nick, yeah. I like the look of that actually. Anyway, okay, so yes, I'm gonna open this book now. Page 1 of 7. Proprietor of the establishment known as Trader Nick's, your structure is built on sacred ground. Its stones are mortared with undeserving blood. Its feathered inhabitants have been unjustly shackled. For these crimes and others, you are thus summoned by a spirit of unbridled hostility. To avoid suffering countless curses, proceed as following. Exit Gobbleton West past Ye Olde Dot Gobbler Church. Pay appropriate respects, for this journey will be fraught with peril. Immediately leave the road and proceed northeast. All right, I'm gonna read this as I go. Oh my God. Oh no! Oh fuck, what? What? Oh, Jesus Christ. Wait, why is there a horse that's named? What is happening? Mr. Wuggles? Can I ride Mr. Wuggles? Oh my God. Oh, well, I think I should ride Mr. Wuggles. Unless this is somebody else's horse. This might be somebody else's horse. The mayor's stealing a horse. Whoops, sorry. All right, exit to the west here. All right, I'll get off Mr. Wuggles, fine. Mean, if you just leave your horse wandering around in front of my house, I'm gonna take your horse. It's such a good sign. God damn it, Cordios. All right, I'm gonna pay respects in the church. It is a very good church. And we'll exit to the west. Oh, it is nighttime though. God damn it. Let's just wait a minute. That's Marbius's plot. Hi, Sir Newman. Oh, see, people are doing mailboxes. Okay. I think I meant northwest instead of northeast. Okay, hold on, let me. Immediately leave the road and proceed northeast. Okay. I think you probably just meant like this way, as in northeast as you're leaving the road. I get your meaning. Yes, diagonal right. Wow. Aqua, oh my goodness. What, look at this progress. What in the world? Oh, is this Cordios's thing? Oh man. Wow. So Cordios, I hope that you've oh, you definitely. It's partially finished. Okay. Yeah, okay, this is in the right place. All right, good. Wow, Aqua did a lot of work. This is crazy. Thank you for doing this, Aqua. This is tremendous. I'm so excited about this expansion. I gotta put some time into it today. Wait, did you say come into it or don't come into it? Oh, come on, it's partially finished. Okay. Wow. Holy hell. What I'm happy about is that even though this is an industrial zone building, it looks very nice. It looks oh, and this is gonna have a very interesting view of Old Town from one side and New Town, New Gobbleton from the other. And then presumably the mountain homes here. Which I'm just now realizing there's definitely space for one. Well, this might be part of whoever's house this is. I can't remember whose house that is. But there's probably space right here for another one. Yeah, wow, Aqua did a lot of work. That looks really good. Oh, and that's the old subway stop. I have to move this stop, I think, basically to there. So that's going to be some work. But wow, nice job, Aqua. What's What's gonna happen to the old one? I wouldn't tear down the old terracotta place. I would leave that as like a demo for for this store. Yeah, I gotta admire this flatness. So this is gonna be, I drew up a map after the stream yesterday. It's really a suggestion, but I do think that if people are cool with it, that it does make a lot of sense in terms of how to expand Gobbleton for those who are interested in continuing the Gobbleton project. Oh, Nick the Sheep's in there. Okay, good. Oh, Cordish, you're gonna tear it down? Okay. Well, I mean, it's up to you. The corner store and the big store. Yeah, it's up to you though. You do whatever you want. It is a very nice store though. Oh, museum wants the space. Okay. Zombie villager, do not dig. Nick, do not dig. I mean it. Okay. Well, all right. So this is the old subway stop. I think actually what we'll do is maybe have one sooner, like over there, and then one down here. But man, it's funny. This is gonna be a lot of work, but it's not as big of a space as it looks on the big map. Oh, there's lots of farm animals out there. Like as an like this was supposedly amusement park island, but you could probably only do like two or three rides out there before you had to expand the land and do like seasteading or something. Brian says stream's not over yet. What do you mean?
Thank you.
Oh, anyway, I got lost on my boardwalk rides. That's probably the way to solve it. Ferris wheel coaster, maybe build some ducks. I was gonna do, if we were gonna do it, I was gonna do maybe like an underground ride, like a pirates style ride. So that's how I would sort of save space by just having like an entrance here and then going down. But anyway, yeah, that isn't a ton of space, but maybe we could expand a little bit and do some underground stuff. But certainly you could do a roller coaster over the water, which would be cool, So you could have a lot of ride entrances kind of around the exterior. Also making a single ride is a lot of work, so maybe there will only be a few. I don't know what Brian's talking about though. There's a door on the island? What? Uh-oh. Did somebody inhabit that island? I don't like that. Oh shit. The mayor's gotta go investigate this. Sorry, Cure, give me one second. The mayor's gonna go investigate this with a sword. Gotta do some politicking. Uh-oh, there's a sign. Oh no. Brendan's house. Oh, Brendan. Oh, well, I think this looks like a, well, I don't know, spelunking. Turn right at the bottom. Oh my God. Well, this looks just like a mining project. Maybe Brendan's done with this. It's quite likely. This seems like maybe the first thing that Brendan did in the game. There are a lot of those kinds of. Well, no, it's got quotes around it, Aqua. Brendan's house. Okay, back to Kira's quest. I think this will be fine. I mean, if we can't do Amusement Park Island, we can do Amusement Park somewhere else. I mean, there is already. Ooh, this will help, actually. There is already a bridge over here. And we could change. Well, actually, this isn't a bridge. What is this? Oh, yeah, it is. This is a pier. Never mind. This is not a bridge. This is a pier. See, this could be the boardwalk here. I kind of liked it where it was. It's kind of like the end of the city, but this is already kind of set up as a boardwalk. We could just flatten it out and make it a boardwalk. I don't know what this is. Oh, this is a lighthouse? Oh, that's cool. Yeah, I was thinking that we would not make it this far in terms of the border of do not flatten my bridges. I worked hard on those. All right, fine, here. Are they bridges or are they, this just looks like a pier? Because they don't really go anywhere, do they? Oh, advance in the book. Oh, this is the direction. Oh, appreciate the landscape, yet unspoiled by your city's ceaseless creep until you reach an ancient shoreside world. I somehow bumbled into the quest. I love it. Okay. Turn north and follow the road until you reach the docks of a long-forgotten people. You may take a boat to the isle before you, but swimming will cleanse the spirit. Well, I guess I'm gonna swim because the boat's over there and I'm too lazy to go back. Unbelievable. How did you manage to write? I feel like Kier's like some kind of weird prophet because I did exactly what I was meant to do without even planning it. I had this crazy thing. Oh, there we go. Yeah, see, if you skate, you can skate along the bottom of water, along the sea floor. Okay. Yes, I've been very impressed by everybody's, Kier included, but everybody's books and poems and things. Everyone's doing such a good job at that stuff. So only the bravest wish for more. Only the bravest step forth. Hold on, let me read the book. Let me consult the book. Consider existence once on its shore. Read the signage. If you choose to proceed, no equipment shall be required. You need not break anything, nor create anything that was not provided. Obey these ancient laws. Okay. Complete these trials. Grow as a human. Recommit to your mayoral duties. Anything less will spell certain doom. All right, I'll hold bread in my hand just as like a comfort blanket. Oh my God. Oh my God. Oh wait, there is a ladder. All right, I'm gonna take the ladder. I almost jumped down. I thought it was like a test of courage, but. Oh, all right, fine, I'll jump. Oh God, oh, it's full of water. Whew. Oh, it's so dark. Oh. You need nothing that is not provided, not even thine fists. My God. All right. Wow. Even this like simple hallway looks so good with the reflections of the water. Oh no, how do I get up here? How do I do it? It's a puzzle. Oh boy. Oh. See, oh. If I don't need my fists, then I'm not meant to. That probably doesn't actually have anything to do with it. This looks like something, though. I'm not gonna get this because I don't know enough about Minecraft to look for the thing I need to look for. these are just random bits of bedrock. Okay, so it has nothing to do with the puzzle. Oh, you know what? I wonder if hold on, let me get out of here. This feels like the failure pit, but maybe there's a way across. Is it like Indiana Jones where there are like invisible blocks, maybe? Or oh, whoa! Amazing. Oh man. Oh. Oh man, that's oh my God. Oh, that's so cool. Oh, this is so good. Huh. Oh no. Okay, I'm gonna be bad at the platforming. I gotta hold sprint, I think. Oh man, don't forget to sprint. So this is one of those games where you can't hold sprint and jump at the same time. So I'm gonna have to do some. Oh boy. Oh boy. Oh boy. Oh no. You can? I just tried it and it didn't work. Nope, I'm holding sprint and I cannot jump. Slamming space bar, holding sprint. You can jump up and down, but if you're moving forward, you can't jump. I mean, I rebound sprint to shift, but I don't know why that would change the behavior of it. I'll overcome it here, don't worry. This will be fine. Why would rebinding it matter? No, crouch is control. I rebound. I just flipped them because sprint as control and W as walk is insane. It's stupid. It's too far. Okay. All right. Up. Yeah. Oh no! God damn it! I got cocky. I didn't realize you could sprint by double tapping W. Oh, jeez. A frame meister. I don't know what that is, Frampus. Should I know what that is? I probably should. It's probably something I forgot about. Okay. This is a good platforming section. I'm just bad at it. Okay. Analog video to HD micro. Oh, okay. Mirror hidden stash mirror match. Oh. It's on a timer. Okay, I got two redstone torches. And put one here and one here. That's really good. God damn it. Not all bravery is rewarded. This is just gonna kill me. Oh my god. Toby just let out the loudest moan. Toby, are you all right? Turn around and leave then, Siskier? Oh, wait. Oh. You can't turn around and leave. These switches doing? He just kills you? Oh man. Uh-oh. And I'm dead. Okay. Well, that was really impressive, Cure. Was that the end? That was the end? Okay. I mean, I do like that it the end of the game does send you back to the beginning, so that I don't have to go to the trouble of walking out. That was really, really cool. Man, that was very clever and good. I hope that there are some people who didn't see the stream actually and can go through that themselves. So nobody spoil it for anybody else who isn't watching right now. Time for the vice mayor's inauguration. Oh, Kier will have to reset it. Yeah, sure. But it feels like that wouldn't be too hard, I'm guessing. Man, that was really, really good. Well done, Kier. Okay. I'm catching up on chat a little bit here. Oh, someone get permanently trapped in the iron trapdoor. Okay, whoa! 128 has gone full gobbler. Oh well. You can't do that to the mayor! Get the fuck out of here! What do you think you're doing? I'm sorry. If you go after the mayor, you're gonna get Listen. You can't punch the mayor. It's in the books that are in my head that have yet to be written. You come with the king. 128 was shot by skeleton. Good. I'm glad that you respawned and were immediately shot by a skeleton. The violence inherent in the system. That was fun. Oh, there's a skeleton. Oh, there's a skeleton right here. Oh my god. All right, here. I'll help you. I'll help you with this if I can. Wait, there's no. Oh, there's. Okay, here we go. No, that was just 128's long overdue punishment for building too high. But now that the cursed gobbler is here, we can't do without him, so he's staying. He's staying forever. Prom Machine clipped off the top of the tree here, and I like it a lot. That looks great. Oh, you lit it. Okay, cool. I'm excited to see it at night. Ooh, Lockdo's launch pad got built up. Hey. Let me take a look. Oh, wow. Oh, there are some like fancy buttons and stuff here. I don't know if I should be exploring this yet. I don't know if Lockdo's launch pad is finished. I feel like this is not ready yet, although now I'm stuck in here. I'm gonna start hitting buttons. Yeah, I'm stuck down here. Shit. Well, this one has audio? Oh, the audio should be on. I'm connected. Well, I'm stuck here, so I don't think that there's anything here that tells me how to get out of here. I don't want to tunnel out because it's such a nice looking design. How do I, let's see, do I have scaffolding? Oh, I've got scaffolding, okay. God, yeah, whoever's cat that is, very loud. Oh, I can't place scaffolding here? What? Wait, what? Why can't I place scaffolding? I don't know why I can't place the scaffolding. That's weird. Oh, they're half blocks. Yeah, it's really, the half block behavior is so strange. I wonder, why? All right, here's my solution. I am gonna blow up a block, but it's gonna be a fairly quick replacement, hopefully. Okay, and then we'll just... Oh shoot, I didn't, oh yeah, I did grab it, okay. We'll do that. Well, Lochno, sorry, you're gonna have to destroy some scaffolding. It's fine. Elvax Hovel, looking nice and lit up. Thanks for stopping by. It's just a little hovel. I like it. The thing that I like about even the simple ones is that it, just by being simple, it adds like a nice level of variance to all these projects. It's like just by participating in this, you're making a very important contribution. This seems to be an unclaimed plot, but it's like a weird size. Whoa. Oh, somebody's doing my game idea. Game center, direct feedback to Kier. Oh, Kier's doing the game idea. Each player is allotted 2 rock, 2 paper, 2 scissors. Each player starts placing at the right side of spaces. Once each is placed, each may look through the glass at each other. Other 4 choices made afterwards, no replacement. Both players pull lever when ready, rock, paper, scissors. Starting at fish, play matches diagonally, then vertically. 9 total matches should be played, winner of most wins. Wow. Oh man, this is really good. Cure knows how to use redstone and make cool things. I need to do that. I did not play test at all. I have no idea how fun it is. Good. Well, somebody should play test this. This is such a cool idea. Kira, did you get that idea from my musings, or were you originally going to do this? Because this is really good. Oh, I'm so happy that my stupid musings turned into a real thing. Doing good work here, Kira. I would play this with somebody right now if someone was around. But it looks like nobody is, so I'm gonna move on. Maybe next stream we'll do. Maybe after you've play tested it here, we can do a stream. Slade's totally not suspicious. Empty plot. Yeah, this side of town really needs to get some attention. The other side of town is actually getting pretty full, if not totally full. This side of town. Circadian's still holding a plot here, but also this is kind of the last major section that needs filling in, so it's good that we're and by when I say we're, I mean Aqua. It's good that Aqua is clearing the new zone. That's Prob Machines. I know. So this is going to be my distillery. I just need more brick. Clay is just in short supply. I don't really like to look at the brick, to be honest, but I wanted it to look just like an old-timey building. So what I might do is actually just create some like paneling or something, and do some depth stuff. So maybe, in fact, I could just chip away at this now. I could probably just start taking stuff out of here. But I want to do like a... you know, like a classic, like early 1900s side of a building ad. You know, not really an ad, but more just like a, you know, like a, I don't know what it'll be, because I don't know. I'm not like a very good pixel artist, but maybe just like a martini glass, or like a something that would read in Minecraft, and just have that on the side, and then like a sign that just says like, you know, some kind of ad copy for the finest cocktails made with Brecken's whatever. Beer and a hands doing a thumbs up. Yeah, something like that. Yeah, you know, you guys know exactly what I'm talking about, though. Terracotta? I don't have any terracotta. I need someone to actually sell the terracotta. I have emeralds, I can pay for them. Let's see if Twist has oh, Twist Inn has gotten 100% more caterific. They're just like, get out. And Twist treasures from the deep and food and drink. Ooh. Oh yeah, I haven't looked at this yet. Bucket of fish donation will go to the aquarium. Wait, how did you? Oh, I was about to say, how did you get a chest that stays open? But I guess that was just a bug. Weird. Products upstairs. Ooh. Ah, name tags. Whoa. Wait, C and then O. I don't know how this works. How does a name tag work? Oops. I don't want to mess them up. Saddles, lily pads, bones, nautilus shells, bows, rods, puffer and tropical fish, salmon, and cod. There should be a switch in the end that, unless it's pulled, the person in the escape room can't leave. What is this trap door? I've never seen this kind of trap door. That's cool. The glass storefront gives it an Apple Store vibe. I agree, it's nice. It looks like it would go in like Hayes Valley in San Francisco, like a repurposed. I like the detailing on the side too. Okay. Oh yeah, I've never actually been in the map shop. Oh. Tobytown Zoom Level 2. Ah. Quality compasses. Oh, you know, I could use a compass. Whoa, what's up with all the string? Why is there so much string in here? I'm gonna take a compass. How does it work? Oh, that's actually very useful. It's packing material. I mean, that's what I assumed, but that's really good. Here, I'm gonna fill it in. I have a clock, but I don't ever use it because I don't really like it. I can't ever read it. The oldest map known extant, or the oldest known extant map of Tobytown. Oh. Wait, so is that? Oh, wow. Is this the rollback stuff? Is this like. Oh, so this was wait, what was this? I don't know what this was. Someone must have map zero. Oh, the music isn't supposed to be playing down here? Oh, okay. That's fine, I kind of like it. all this used to be fields. That's the farm. Oh, that's the farm. Oh, right. That's the farm as in like the farm. Okay. Yeah, I was thinking it was of this area of I guess it says Tobytown and not Gobbleton. Okay, right. So well that won't change if you don't touch it, right? So that's why that's the oldest map. Do not touch the maps. Children must be supervised at all times. Well, I wasn't supervised, so that was a flaw in the system there. So we're going into You Died. Ooh! Was the interior always multicolored like this? Or did you remove a layer? I feel like it wasn't this colorful before, but maybe I'm just. My memory's going. Die Nations, welcome. Die, I Y. Die, I Y. Oh, it was filled with water. Okay, yeah. No, this is good. The seven primary dyes. Primary dyes are only found in nature. Quasi-primary dyes are found or can be mixed from other dyes. The six quasi-primary dyes. Oh. And then the three secondary dyes. Secondary dyes can only be obtained by mixing other dyes. Live, learn, love dyes. Ooh, cyan. Oh, yeah. I haven't seen these. I guess I had a couple purple blocks in my tiki bar. Oh, books. Oh. Oops. 22 pages. Wow. The seven primary dyes by the staff of Udyed. Welcome to the comfortable world of dyes and dye products. This book will tell you all about what you need to know the primary dyes. Did you know that the 16 colors of dye that exist, exactly seven of them are primary? That means that only seven dyes can only be found. Or that these seven dyes can only be found by processing things found in nature. Oh, this is really good. This is like, look around you. Do you see those colors on our walls? Do you find them in other places in the world? If you were to be the master dye technician, you'll need to recognize these dyes as you are out and about. That's what this book is for. The other types of dyes can be mixed from dyes of different colors. This is so good. Because primary dyes cannot be made from mixing, only from finding in nature. The key is to be awake and alert. Next time you're walking out in the nice green field, look around you. What do you see? Flowers. Oh, after first being safe and checking for creepers, of course. Flowers are the most common. This is so good. This is the Final Fantasy XIV crafting quest line. Of the seven primary dyes, red, white, yellow, and blue dyes are commonly obtained from flowers. How can you tell which dyes come from which flower? From the flower's color. It really is that simple. Our best tip is if you're looking for the certain color dye, pick the flowers that are that same color. This is super good because I was definitely baffled by all of this initially, even though I assumed that it was fairly simple. Some of these are actually fairly complicated. Green dye comes from cactus. Green dye is not as easy to make from a cactus as red or yellow dye. You need to heat the cactus to make the green dye. That means a furnace. Be safe. Black dye is very difficult to obtain. No kidding. Can actually be made from certain type of flower, but this flower is very dangerous. So dangerous, we are not going to tell you about it. Stay away from black flowers. Another way of getting black dye is almost as dangerous. It can be found by finding and killing squid. If you're not familiar with swimming or slashing with a sword, please ask someone else for help. Oh, this is so good. I needed this. I know the rest of this stuff, and the primary dyes, but I need to read the one for quasi or secondaries as well. A dye katana. Written by the publicly marketed persona of John Romero, circa 1992. Chapter one: Prepare to Die. Hey, dudes! You prepared to be badass enough to make dyes and colors your bitch? Well. Good. Good, good, good. Poor John Romero. The three secondary dyes. What? Uh-oh. The cats are alarmed. Uh-oh. I think that might be me. Gonna go back inside. I know, Paul. I'm gonna put it back. I'm just gonna stay inside. Welcome to the colorful world of dyes and dye products, the secondary dyes. We might have a little tear in our eye. Why? Because after reading this, the third and final volume in our dye educational material series, you will be a true master, or after reading this, you'll be a true master, true dye master. We are so proud of your progress. This volume covers the secondary dyes. These dyes are unlike the pro. Paul, you really nailed. This is like what I would imagine if Nintendo still wrote like instruction booklets. Like this reminds me of like this is the kind of copy that you would find in like the Animal Crossing instruction booklet or something. This is very good.
Hello.
These dyes are unlike the primary quasi-primary dyes in that they can only be obtained by mixing other dyes. Don't go out looking for cyan flowers, you won't find one. There are three secondary dyes, and we won't beat about the bush because you won't find them in a bush. It's so good. Can you page with the arrow keys? You can't. Oh, that's a bummer. Okay. Okay, I saw that, but didn't realize that was how you made these. I'm a former museum educator. Oh, really? Are you kidding? I mean, yeah, I mean, this also just reads as museum copy. It's, like, very well done. Oh, that's so good. Some people get a little confused by this. To some people, cyan looks very similar to light blue, but look carefully and see if you can spot a hint of green in the cyan shade. It's there! A children's science museum? I mean, yeah, this is... I should not be surprised. I'm not surprised. Oh. Toby. Did you hear that, Chanel?
Toby.
I think he just punched the wall when he stretched. Toby's been moaning a lot lately, and it's just like... Otherwise, he seems healthy, but I don't know what his deal is. Purple dye can be mixed from red and blue dye. We don't know how we can explain it anymore. Simpler than that. We should just move on to the next dye. We're probably finding it hard to let go. Maybe give us a moment. Just a blank page. Okay, are you ready for the 16th and final dye? Once you learn about this dye, you are done. The last dye is gray dye. Gray dye seems easy. It is mixed from black and white dye. But wait, do you remember what you learned about those dyes from the first book? It seems so long ago. Remember that both black and white dyes can be difficult, even dangerous, to obtain. A recap, black and white dyes can be found by finding and killing squid or finding and killing skeletons. Both are dangerous. But, of course, you're way ahead of us, aren't you? You'll remember that there are less dangerous methods of getting white dye. We can't fool you that easily. Well, this is it. We're at the end of the book. And in the end of... Whoa. You know, slamming things in the background. And the end of our three-volume series of dye educational materials. Please return these to the volumes that... Oh, I read them out of order. I read secondary dyes ahead of the other one. Yes, I did skip the lore. Welcome to the wonderful world of dyes and products. This is the quasi-primary dyes. Did you already read, learn in the first volume of the series, the one about primary dyes? If you haven't, be sure to read that one first, because you'll need to know all about the primary dyes before handling quasi-primary dyes. This is so good. Orange dye can be made from, you guessed it, an orange flower, but can also be made by mixing red and yellow dye. I need this. I'm going to reference this all the time. Is it easy to make a copy of a book, or do you have to do this all by hand? Is it like actual like old printing where you would have to sit there and type it in every time? You can copy books. Oh man. Does it take a lot of materials? Because I would buy a copy of these books and just have them on me. You can get magenta dye from a magenta flower, mixing purple and pink dye. Like, this is actually more straightforward and better information than the wiki. I went to the wiki looking for this information, and the wiki didn't make any sense to me, the way that it was laid out. This is so good. Lime dye can be found in an exciting place. A sea pickle from the bottom of the ocean must then be heated in a furnace. As always, be safe. It might just be easier to mix green dye and white dye to get lime. Hopefully you're now a dye enthusiast and are ready for our final volume. Yeah, I want copies of these. I'll have to make my own copy. I wouldn't want to use up anybody's resources. And yes, Paul, as Paul points out, the colors are in the order of the dyes, which is really, really good. After hours, dye nations. I found these ink sacks. Here, I'm gonna help you out. There you go. I made a little dye nation. Okay. What was I gonna do? Why do I have this bow? I've never used a bow in the game at all. Oh, I have a shell for Twist. I have all these, like, random things. Oh, I was going to put this Cures book. Anybody who sends me on a quest, I'm going to keep the the book for posterity. So I'm going to put this in here with the rest of my cool books. That sounds really good, Aqua. Oh god. It's ice cream. Hey, ice cream. Why do I have a painting in my hand? Did that just happen? Did I just swap that in my chest by accident? I feel like I did. The parrots seem to have moved? No, they were always here, I think. Yeah. I need to the one thing I'm not happy about right now is the fact that this exists. That the exterior tiles can be seen from in here, but I don't really know how to get rid of that effect without just having a third layer of stuff. But I guess it's fine. Yeah, I could move the door back one, but then I don't like the way that the exterior looks when I do that. Yeah, I like it flush. I mean, honestly, what I wouldn't mind is a pressure plate, because then when you walk in, the door would close. You know what? I'm going to do that. I've never actually made a pressure plate. I need to be... Every time I stream this game, in my head, I'm like, I should be playing this game more, and yet, I don't know how that's possible. I think it's just that when I'm playing, I'm looking at other people's stuff and not making my own stuff lately. And so it's actually adding up to be... Okay, I just need planks. A lot of time spent not making my own stuff. Okay, so oak planks. That's probably what I want. Oh, wait, no, it's spruce is the floor. Do I have spruce planks? I do. Well, I've got one spruce plank, damn it. Oh, really? Oh, yeah, I stole some of your jungle logs, Problem Machine. I need to give them back. I didn't mean to take that many. No, I don't have any spruce. What a bummer. Well, maybe it's fine that it's... oh, wait, I already have a spruce pressure plate. Look at that. I don't even know why I have this. So will this just work? Oh, man, it will. Okay. Okay. I'm really happy with that. Yep. Although, I'm just noticing that this is the wrong... Whoops! Oh, jeez. Oh, jeez. Wait, now I can't place the... I need the floor to be... I need some spruce. I guess I'll check the tree shop, yeah. Alright. Oh, wait, I am carrying a block. What? Okay. I mean, the other thing is that I spent a lot of time in this game just making mistakes. Oh, yeah, there we go. Wait, but... Oh, is that just the lighting that's making that look different? I guess it's just the lighting. Oh. Huh. Weird. Oh yeah, that's just not orange like the rest of it. Okay. Alright, well, whatever. And now my inventory is just full of stuff. Okay. Whoops. Yeah, that's true, PM, but I think it's fine. I'm not going to fuss with it too much. Ugh, it's so tempting to just throw all this stuff in my junk drawer. I really just don't care to organize anymore. I need one of those auto-organizers. I'm so tired of manually sorting everything. I don't really need fencing right now. Why is the stone button here? You go there, I guess. If it's made of wood, you can put it in the wood shop. That's true. Oh, wait a minute. Is this gonna... Oh, it'll auto-open it to leave. Oh, wait. Okay, I guess that's fine. Okay, that's fine. Alright, I'll go to the wood shop, deposit this stuff. Fence on me. I think this is Cordios' horse. It's weird how they can just wander away. Can you tie them up? I think you should be able to tie them up. Alright, well, so is there anybody else's place that I need to look at today? I feel like I've seen most of the stuff. Oh, what's going on over here? Oh, that's the cursed gobbler. More fish in Twist's aquarium. I wonder how much of the Gobbleton concept is just me wanting everybody's cool thing to be close so that I don't have to spend 6 hours looking at it on stream. Not Nick's Noob House. Wait. 7 West Gobbleton, right? Wait, not Nick's. Who's not Nick? Wait, is this a recreation of my original house? Oh my god, I think it is. Wait, this is like Henry Ford Village, where they just took like Edison's house and just moved it. Oh my god, this is so funny. Wait a minute, what? It's a historical site. Yeah, this is incredible. What is this though? Oh, this just goes to the tunnels. Oh my god, okay. I do feel at home. I love it. What a funny idea. Has anyone been to Henry Ford Village, or am I the only one? It is a very strange place. But I probably went there like 10 times as a kid. It was just like the place. Unexpected music trigger. Oh, this is not the music for this lot? Okay, I was very confused. Oh, this is a bug. Okay. Is the music for this lot? Is it this lot? It seems to just be playing in the street. Akma says, I have no idea what is happening. Oh, is it meant to be this lot? Oh, it's probably meant to be this lot. It's this one. Which is Sunless Pergola, or Sunless Gazebo, yeah. Yeah, it looks like the bounding is maybe messed up. Yeah, if the music follows you around, the trick is to just, I mean, either trigger another music Or, but like, what happens is you can leave and come back too fast that it's like, it just like sticks on. So you just go back in and then leave again. See, there we go. I don't know what the solution to that would be. I suspect that the reason that the Disneyland servers don't have that issue is that they have the entire land bounded with new music tracks. So, in it's, for instance, like they have a Main Street track or whatever, so that the music's always getting forced out. Oh, I'm gonna learn Redstone here for sure. I don't know about that pressure plate. It's kind of annoying, actually. Anyway. Alright, well, I think I've looked at everybody's thing that I need to look at. I guess I'll just work on my own stuff. Oh, an ice cream shop. That's a good idea. Ooh, a Redstone Info Zone sounds good too. Although that's. I feel like the. What the fuck is happening? Jesus. Can I mark out where Town Hall is going? Aqua, so the thing about Town Hall is that it's probably gonna need to know where the streets are first. I'm a little worried that my map was off. I mean, it probably is off. I try to get the plots down to 20 blocks by 20 blocks. What is this noise? Jesus. Fuck. Is this. Oh, this is like music or something. Oh, God. It's Ace Hardware. Oh, the Ace Hardware got triggered somehow. I never went in there though, so that's weird. Maybe the bounding of the zones has to just be a little more conservative. Like, maybe it needs to be like one block off of the entrance or something. I wonder if it's just too sensitive. Ouch. Aqua, I wouldn't bother rezoning it, but maybe for the future it's something to keep in mind. Let me test it actually. I'm curious now. Yeah, that is such an abrasive sound though. I was like, what is that? Okay. Yeah, I must have flipped the edge. Or did I go in? Maybe I went in. Right, so now it's not playing. Oh wait, I think it is playing. Yeah, it is playing. Okay. Here, let me go on the TP bar. Okay, now that's playing. Yeah, I think what it is actually because the lot probably encompasses this boundary here, it's just playing when you hit this boundary. Although I don't even know, like, let's see. Yeah, it looks like it would want to start at like 570 Z. I don't think I went in here. I did not go in here. I think the real solution is okay. Well, I don't know what the solution is. I'm not gonna even bother the solution. All right. So, ooh, I need my compass. Oh God, it's so dark and so dangerous. Oh no. Oh yeah, Kira, good point. Sorry, I screwed up by not lighting it. The anti-creepers don't play tiki music. No, don't do that, Aqua. My power has to be unique. Has to be the only place where tiki music is played. I mean, maybe this would be weird, but like you could make everything that's not zoned just play like a 1 second loop of nothing. You know? That would probably fix that issue. Like just a sound file that has nothing in it that just loops forever and everything else is bound to that. That would be a nightmare? Okay. Oh, because you'd have to actually still bind it? Yeah. A general town theme would be tough to decide upon. But also, yeah, it probably would be a nightmare to like plot out the areas where that would be playing. Although I imagine that there's gotta be. Yeah, that'd be tough. That'd be tough. All right, yeah, let's fix this distillery issue. If I can remember which direction it's in. Oh god, the Wii Shop music. No. I think it should be quiet. I mean, I mean, personally, I don't really want like a loud music track. Twist. Well, Twist, I just kind of forgot where the distillery, where I planted it. I haven't become familiar enough with it. Oh, somebody already put a torch in here. Okay. I like the quietness of the town streets. I don't think we, whoa, what? What just happened? What? 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 What just happened? Did someone teleport me? I didn't see a command or anything. Oh, I snapped into the boat. I don't think I got teleported. Aqua, did you teleport me? Didn't teleport anyone, yeah. Server glitch. Weird. Yeah, it didn't snap me to the boat though. I wasn't in the boat. That's so bizarre. Anyway. Okay. I was gonna look at the map. Hold on a second. Looking for the map. So, yeah, I'm nervous about this map. I don't think, well, I mean, Aqua, actually, it looks like you did clear out the grass here. So this is meant to be testing the roads, I suppose. Let's see here. What could I do to figure this out? I guess the most helpful thing would be to figure out Main Street. So the idea here is that beyond the current wall, which, let's see, so this is the. Where's the big street? Oh, wait, this doesn't exist yet. Okay. So this Yeah, all right, so this is gonna continue like this. Or wait, no, hold on a second. It's gonna continue like this. Oh, it's web potato. Yeah, Aqua, I mean, that's what I use for the map. But I think it probably makes sense to just do actual, road building here. Oh, it updates as you go. Oh, right, of course. Yeah, that's a good idea. That's a good thought. All right. Okay. Let's look at the map. Has it updated? It doesn't look like it's updated. Does it update, in real time, or does it like take a second, or do you have to like refresh it? Okay, you have done this section, right? This is the section that I was looking at. All right. Okay, it's sometimes real time. Okay. All right. Let's just see here. So, oh my God, I've got to find the other map. Okay. How am I gonna figure this out? The easiest way would be to, the easiest way would be to go from here, I think. So, this is gonna be a road right here. Whoops. All right. That might be too close. Hold on. Like that. It's a three wide, I think. Thank God the rain's over. Okay. To the gate. Oh, there it is. Okay. Well, this is just what I'm doing now, I guess. but it's what I love to do. Oh no, I hit rock. Okay. So, The idea here is that we've got, whoops, just messing around with the world map a little bit. Oh, I can see myself building now. Okay. Two 20 by 20 plots. Well, also, this is going to be a three wide street in this direction. And then we're going to do two 20 by 20 plots. So let's, oh boy, I don't have enough fencing for this. I'm going to just do it with dirt and just kill the dirt after I'm done. 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. Okay, and then from this point on is Main Street. So we're gonna do 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, I think 7 wide. That'll be nice and major. Okay, I'm glad I'm doing this because otherwise this would probably get very confusing early on here. Right, and then this goes through Main Street. So Main Street will go in both directions from here, but... oh wait, no it won't. This is the end of Main Street. So everything south of here will be Zoo, or whatever we want it to be, but that was my suggestion, of a zoo or something. And then up past here is Main Street, and this is going to run all the way to the water. It's going to take a minute to haul this out. Here, just to find City Hall, let's do this. Actually, this will also help me find the subway stop. I mean, I can also haul it out later, Aqua. But yeah, just to do what you wanted me to do and find City Hall, I'm going to go in this direction for a bit. Oh wow, so this is a big elevation change. Yeah, I'm kind of like, I don't know, Aqua. I know that we were talking about multiple elevations, but like the look of, you know what? I guess it'll be fine actually. Oh, hey, is this ice cream? I am locked, no, I am using Chrome. I guess it'll be fine because they're going to be skyscrapers, so it's okay that there would be like a vertical section. But what are we going to use stairs for the vertical section for the road? But yeah, no. So what I was about to suggest is that the boardwalk is like on stilts, you know, essentially. Like we flattened this whole area, and then the boardwalk is on stilts coming out of the water, which is like a classic boardwalk look. Oh, you're only going to drop it two blocks. Okay, that's fine. That's totally fine. But my only thought was that it would be really cool, although I sort of fucked up. So, you know what? It's okay. It's not actually a fuck up. I was going to originally place Main Street east-west so that you got a sunset on it, you know? But there will be cross streets where that will be the case, and that'll be fine. That's very New York. So I think the City Hall cross street. Oh man, things are spawning. Can we skip? I don't have a bed on me. Darn. All right. So this is gonna be three wide in this direction. I'll just disconnect if people can get to their bed, but if not, it's not a big deal. Oh man, thanks, Cord. I'm so excited about that. What did I just get? Okay, I'm gonna disconnect so we get the day skip, and we didn't get it. Damn. And we didn't get it. So I think what has to happen is somebody who's sleeping has to leave the bed and then jump back into the bed. Is the way that this works. And I don't think anybody's leaving the bed. Oh, there we go. Okay, somebody left the bed. All right. Thank you for skipping. I am happy that we're skipping less because things look so good at night. I still need to look at Prob Machine's tree at night. Oh, good point, Aqua. Okay. So, all right, so we've got this laid down. Hold on a second here. Sorry, one second. I'm just gonna do some web things here. And all right, so we're gonna do two 2020s. But each with cross streets. So this is gonna be like 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 9. Oh my god, that server is killing me. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Okay. That's 20, and then we'll do a cross street. 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 18, 19. Oh my god, plast. Ugh. All right, I hope that's 20. Let me. It's so harder to count when you got that. All right, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. Okay. Right, so that's 20, and then it'll be 3. It stacks 20 dirt. Why didn't I think of that chord? The outline is not super reliable, unfortunately, because of the shader I'm using. Oh no, I let out the sheep. Oh no. Where are they though? Or wait, oh, the zombie. Oh, the zombie villager. Oh, they despawned. Okay, I didn't see them. I just opened this up, so I don't know where the zombie villager went. Well, you asked me to dig this road. You know, if we're on sacred ground, you know, I can't be bothered to pay attention. Okay. So the way that this is gonna work is this is So this is going to be essentially two wide with no street. And then, oh, there should be a, no, there won't be a cross street. Should there be a cross street though? Ooh, there probably ought to be. I kind of screwed it up. And I think if I add one, all I'm going to have to do is make that consistent. So, okay, so 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 6, 7, 8, 8. Oh, Aqua, you screwed me up. Damn it. All right. Alright, I'm just gonna do it over. I think I was Alright. Get rid of these tulips. I don't need to look at my coordinates. I have a perfect system for this. I don't need any input from the crowd. All right, we'll do the 20 blocks. Okay. So, let's see here. Yeah, but doesn't this path regrow, right? The grass will grow back. Oh, it won't? Okay. Well, I don't really care. I mean, I'm just laying down the street, right? So I don't. We can use the paths for plots, maybe. Alright, so this is gonna be here. So this is actually, so this street here is the, all right, I'm gonna go here. Here's what we're gonna do. We're gonna do 1, 2. Oh, you know what? Here, let's. All right, let's just. This should be. Oh, I keep screwing this up. Oops. Oh boy. Things are getting laggy. All right. Okay, so this is now here, and then, so this is where there's gonna be a cross street. So we're gonna go like, oops. 1, 2, 3, 2, 2, 2, 2. And so. And wait a minute. So this is, okay, but this is gonna be at the other, I mean, we're gonna have to decide if we want to fill in. I don't know where you're gonna want to drop the elevation here, Aqua. But essentially, oh wait a minute, this is too wide. Hold on, what did I do? Oh shoot, I fucked it up. Okay, hold on. Ah. Okay, so this is gonna go like so. Oh man, things got laggy all of a sudden. This should be like here. Yep, makes sense. Okay, so place. Oh my god. All right. So yeah, I don't know what we're gonna do with the elevation, but this is a street here. And therefore, City Hall is gonna be everything from here all the way down to here, and then the subway stop's gonna have to move. You know what? This is weird. This is weird because the subway stop's actually pretty close to where it's supposed to be, but according to the world map, I thought it was gonna have to move a lot. You know what? I think I actually was looking at the wrong place for the subway stop on the world map. I think I thought it was a little blip that it wasn't. That's funny. Wait, where's the actual tunnel for it? Did it get covered up? Oh no, here it is. Okay. Interesting. Well, I wonder, does it make a lot of sense to move it? Eh, let's move it. I do want to move it. I want it to be over here instead of there. But that's okay, because we're going to have to destroy all this stuff anyway. Let's just kill it. Let's just tear this down. Okay. So what is going on in here? Okay, so this is going like this. I think actually, all it's gonna have to do is travel straight ahead more than it is. Let me find a coordinate here. And yeah, if we could skip the night, that'd be super helpful. So I want the subway stop to be like right here. Here, I'm gonna leave. Okay, great. Okay, so we are at 218, 484. I'm gonna write that down. 218, 484. Oh, nice, Chris. God, your subway stops are so good. I'm excited to see it. Oops. Here lies not the subway. Here lies a place that was the subway and is now not. All right, so 218, 484. We've got to find that. We're 484 is like here. 218 is going to be straight ahead. So you know what? I think this is going to actually work really well if we just go straight. God, this is stupid that I'm doing this without any inventory space. Let me throw this stuff out. I don't need rotting flesh. I don't need this bow. I don't need this arrow. Use these torches up. Okay. Oh yeah, we're gonna make dirt. So we gotta get to 218. You know, I'm gonna just hollow out all the way to 218 here. Dark. Oh no! What? What the fuck? Okay. Wow. Completely hoisted by. Wait, did somebody do this intentionally? Nobody could have done that intentionally. Oh, maybe it was gravel and it shifted down. That must have been it. That was really weird. Okay. Always a surprise, this Minecraft. Okay, so let's see. Oh, we are 218, 484. Boom. All right. So, We just need to go up from here without, well, you know what? Let's just do this. Oh, whoa, what the? Hi, Aqua. All right. I don't have any rail on me, but that's going to be the new thing. So let's wall this up. Oops, why am I doing that? That is pointless. That is working against the effort. And this is going to have to be three here. Everyone's saying, Nick, please eat. And I have yet to eat lunch. And so it's also just like telling me to stop streaming and go eat lunch. Okay. I am burning the candle at both ends. I think I just, last night I really just hit a wall. I was very tired at about 8 o'clock at night, which is very rare for me. Okay, whoops. Oh, my inventory is a mess. Does everybody just spend a lot of time just like manually sorting things? What a waste. Okay, so this is the subway stop, perfect. Okay, this is so perfect. All right, so this is the subway stop, and I guess what I'll do is just say, like, you know, we'll give the subway stop. Well, here, let's do this. Oh wait, actually, I need one less than this. Ugh. Lagging. All right. Ah, it's gonna go two out from here, eh? Is that correct? Because I thought the road was not. It looks like it's one out over on the other side. Did I screw this up? Which side is wrong? One of these sides is not like the other. I must have... Oh, I think on this side I didn't count the corner piece. Yeah, that's totally what happened. So it's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18... Oh no, wait... I'm gonna have to count again. Oh no, I picked up dirt. Oh, I lost my count. Oh my God. But I think I used up all the blocks before I picked it up. Or did I? Oh God, I don't know. I hate everything right now. Okay. Okay, so it is two. This side is correct. The other side is not correct. Somehow I miscounted on the other side. All right. Well, that solves that. I don't have any food. I don't know what to... everyone's saying eat, eat, eat. I don't have any food on me. Yeah, so the other side, it needs to be one more width. So it needs to go like this. Anyway, you get the idea. And then this is the road here. Okay. Is that clear enough, Aqua? Do you get what's going on here? And then so this is the city hall. This is the boundary of it. And you know, so that's, and then for the subway station, I think we'll just kind of make it like a classic New York subway stop where it's just sort of a slice in this direction. So we'll just kind of, I don't think it'll need a wall dividing it from the city hall, but it's just, this is going to be the footprint of it, essentially. Whoops. Oh, no! Well, I don't need to eat now. I'm really happy that my bar is so close to the expansion because I can just run out here real fast. Okay. So this is Main Street. Do we think this is wide enough? It's probably wide enough, right? Because it's honestly, it's wide enough with seven. It's wide enough you could have a median, you know, if you wanted. But I don't know if we want that. But I feel like it's probably wide. Seven wide is pretty wide. I don't know. Should it be wider? Then I have to relay all this layout. I feel like that will make a pretty good view looking straight down. It's probably fine. Okay, so so this is City Hall, and then we'll do a subway stop here. And that will go. Yeah, here, let me help you out a little bit, Aqua. Okay, so that's that, and then we'll do like. Oh God, oh God. Like how the beginning of these streams is always just me excitedly running around town looking at impressive stuff, and then the end of them is just me building roads and like placing dirt. It's a real roller coaster of excitement. In that it becomes a lot less exciting. Oh God. Then I probably should get going and eat some food. Lot of monsters here. Good Lord. At some point, we'll have to have a tiki hour in the tiki bar. I'll have to make some tiki drinks in real life, IRL, and do like an actual tiki night. Tommy's Margarita Party, yes. And when we get properly drunk, we can go play Cure's Weird Game. okay. I don't know if I was supposed to make this high, Aqua. I don't know if you were intending... Oh, God. He's going to explode with me. Oh, shit. Oh, wait. Maybe they can't now. Oh. Yeah, I just wanted to... totally bound the city hall here. Okay. All right. Well, that was some good progress. I think maybe the one other thing I'll do here is dirt for new development. I have 9 left. There you go. Oh, there's tons of dirt. Oh my god. I hope that creeper didn't explode that dirt chest. Wait, what? My home bed was missing or obstructed? Oh no. Oh, there must be like a monster on my bed or something. What? Oh. What? How is there a monster on my bed? Did I pick my bed up or something? No. I just need to get back on the railroad here and get back to town. This is crazy. I don't know which way to go. I guess this way. Yeah, all right. Oh, weird 128. I wonder if something's going on over there, because I did have that weird clipping issue. And now I'm concerned that maybe my tiki bar is in trouble. Probably worth mentioning, but oh, whoops, this is, oh, all right, I guess this is just a stop. It's probably worth mentioning on stream, but Aqua is running the server for us, and they have a donation, a Ko-Fi donation that is pinned to the Minecraft channel on the Discord. So if you are enjoying this server and would like to contribute to extra RAM and things, check that out. Also, it's definitely worth mentioning that today is the first checkpoint on the book club for Dune. And so if you're reading along, I guess today is the day we're going to be able to discuss the first quarter of the book. I'm a little behind, so I will probably not be checking in on that channel for a couple of days. But spoiler texture discussions in the meantime. Okay. And if you want to pick up on that and you're behind in that you haven't started, there's still plenty of time because we're not going to finish with it until, I guess, 6 weeks from now. So please join us if you wish. And I don't know what's going on with TV Movie Club. It looks like we're just doing a Godzilla a-thon, because it looks like Shin Godzilla is the next movie. So I think 128 is trying to find a host for that. And so check in with that if you are willing to host. I don't trust myself to host anything important, although I was considering at some point here, perhaps. Oh wait, was this filled in intentionally? With dirt? Weird. What is this? Oh, I guess it was just pathing. Anyway, whatever. I was thinking about doing some kind of drunk me watching a movie thing, but oh yeah, my bed. I was gonna check my bed. What the hell's going on with my bed? But I'll have to have some energy for that first. Okay, what the hell is going on in here? What? What? I've been slimed. What the hell is this? It's honey or something? What is this? What am I picking up? Oh, it's a honey block. Oh, someone must have done this. Is this Cordios? Jeez. All right. Well, I'll be saving that for some revenge. I don't think I need to re-click the bed, but I guess I'll do it. I think it was still set as my spawn point, it just, Oh, man. Oh, that's so good. That's much better. I love that. So good. I love it. All right. Okay, so this was the street that we did before. Oh, weird. So it destroys your spawn point? Oh, I'm going to get you for that, Cordios. You're in trouble. All right. Let's see here. So this is going to be one, and then right. So this is actually accurate to what I drew up, because this is going to need a little adjustment. The current street that's inside the walls needs to be moved a touch. This is what I had found when I was drawing this up. So I'm glad to see this, because it confirms what I was seeing. Not that this road was in error, but that this is just how this is going to have to work. So yeah, I'm going to tear up this part of the vandalize the billboard by saying sucks. If there was space, I absolutely would. Yeah, no, that was totally like an egging. Although Cordios has also egged me. So I guess Cordios just had to come up with a new way to egg me. This will make some dirt, though. Could I prank someone while streaming? Well, if they weren't watching. Please note how many areas underneath roads are now filled in. I definitely noted it, Aqua. You and Twist are extremely appreciated in this regard. I, on the other hand, have been lazy as shit when it comes into filling hollow areas. Okay, this is perfect. Look at this. This is exactly how my map envisioned this, and I'm so pleased that my map is actually fairly accurate. My only big flaw was that the subway was not where I thought it was, but that's more to do with the me just not seeing the graphic correctly. Oh, this is so good. But wait, so this is gonna this goes through. This goes through. Okay, so this goes through. Alright, so that goes through. And then this is a single 20 block. And then this is are we still not, is the zombie villager still a thing, or can I destroy these? Okay. The Aqua Foundation. I mean, the whole server needs a sign thanking the Aqua Foundation. So this should just be 20 across here. And so these are 20 plots that are here. I think before anybody builds in this district, we are probably going to have to actually divide up the plots, because I think it just makes it easier for people to see where they're supposed to build. I don't know if there's a cheaper way to do it than with fencing. Fencing was very expensive in terms of the amount of time it takes to make the fences and how many fences you need. But it might be the best solution in terms of restrictions. I don't know. Yeah, drawing lines in cobble is probably the cheapest, because there seems to be just an abundance of cobblestone at this point. Is scaffolding cheap to produce, or do you need a ton of wood? Because that makes sense in a lot of ways, because you could easily tear it down as the plot owner. See you, Slade. Yeah, I'm gonna go in a moment anyway. So, and in fact, this is probably actually just the end of the stream. I still don't have the dumb Patreon thanks figured out. I'll probably figure that out over the weekend. So, by the way, if anybody, I think Slade, actually, you were talking about maybe helping with that, or if we can figure out an automated way to do it via the Discord roles, that would be great. If not, I'll just keep doing it the way I've been doing it. But I've kind of been paused to see if anybody has a brilliant solution for that stuff. And if not, I will just keep on doing the manual thing. Aqua, you don't need to add question marks to this stuff. This is definitely Main Street, and that's definitely where City Hall goes. Here, let's be definitive about it. Okay. All right. City Hall is a nice size here. I was intending to be slightly larger than the other plots, and I probably, in theory, it would be cool if it was maybe the tallest building, but it doesn't need to be. But my God, look at the amount of building materials it's going to take to fill these things in. These are gonna be tough. Anyway, all right. Well, I'm gonna sign off and go eat a lunch, and I'll be back in a bit to stream a backer pick, which is Euro Truck Simulator 2. Euro Truck Simulator 2 for Brendan. So in theory, a good chill stream that maybe I will have a beer to. Drinking and driving, probably okay when there's nobody on the road in the coronavirus landscape. Okay, I will see you all later. Thanks for everybody's amazing stuff that they made. It's such a delight to check in on this every day. Yeah, I don't know about this weekend. I don't think I have a lot scheduled, but I'll probably do some Minecraft streaming here and there. I hope to see you then. Take care, everybody, and I will see you later today. Bye.